show here at Gallery 381 called Swimming into Starlight. Here's some of my work, focusing on the angelic collection, Earth and Above. These are all mixed media pieces on paper, archivally framed, loaded. This is a Earth and Below, it's a seascape. There's a little constellation of some cosmic pieces over here. Now let's take a look and head over to the fiery wall with another Earth and Above. It's called Sea Elmer 1611. This is a Sea Elmer painting. It's all inspired by the connection between the sun and the ocean, the sky. Yellow sky marins, sea in French. And this is one of my angelic kind of centerpieces in this show called Fire 3. It's mixed media on canvas. It's really quite stunning in person. It's got a lot of texture, a depth, a lot of glazing techniques, and it was really fun to paint. I love this painting. Here's a really fun little collection, again, of a constellation of some cosmically fire paintings, nebulae, and fire paintings, all inspired by the primal earth elements of fire and the cosmos and the powerful energy of the universe. And here's another fire painting, highly textured mixed media on acrylic. This is called Fire One. And so thank you for joining me. The show is up through August 27th at Gallery 381. And tonight, actually, we're just starting our art walk event. We have another one coming up on August 3rd. And I'll put the address in there and definitely come and see us. 6 to 9, first Thursday's artwork in San Pedro, California, Gallery 381, Swimming into Starlight. Thank you for joining me.